All right, let's look at the responsibilities of the shortstop. The shortstop is your infield general. He gets to make a lot of the calls. He determines the calls and the signals from the dugout from the head coach. He oftentimes disseminates those to the other infielders. For example, if you want to play back at a double play depth, the shortstop will signal that. If he wants the corners to play in against a bunt, the first and third baseman, he'll signal that. He'll also determine the infield shift where the second baseman lines up and where he himself lines up. He'll generally line up about midway on the left side of the field, splitting the left side of the field with the third baseman. The shortstop has priority on all calls. If he calls the third baseman off, the third baseman needs to back off and allow the shortstop to field the ball. If he calls the second baseman off, the second baseman needs to back off and allow the shortstop to field the ball. Again, he is your infield general. Now, his responsibilities obviously include fielding the ball if it's hit to the right side of the infield and making a throw to first base to get an out. Also, he sometimes has to cover second base. If the ball is hit over to the right side of the field, the shortstop may have to come in, field the ball, make a throw to first to turn a double play. Also, the shortstop may have to play deep into the outfield to cut a ball off that's coming from either the left fielder or the center fielder to make a throw coming in. Sometimes you'll see a shortstop travel into the short outfield to make a play on a fly ball. That would be the only time when the shortstop is not in command. The outfielder can call the shortstop off if the shortstop is giving pursuit of a fly ball and the outfielder believes he has a better angle. But generally, the shortstop is in command at all times. One of the most important players on the field at shortstop, and that's a look at his responsibilities.